stand now to sing the national anthems of the United States and Canada, Nicole Revive.
Oh, can you see by the tongues we lie what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets right there, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say.
Taste of home for the Islanders before they get set for the Panthers here in a best-of-five matchup. Following a 142-day pause, the NHL returns, and the Islanders are one of 24 teams that are part of the Stanley Cup qualifiers over the next 10 days. That will be reduced to 16, and either Sergei Bobrovsky's Panthers or Semyon Varlamov's Islanders will be a part of that group. Varlamov in his first season.